Well, to sport now, and one of our own is within striking distance of a career in baseball.
Yes, 18-year-old Cooper Hutchinson was invited to play in the Arizona Falls Classic this week, an opportunity that could see him earn a college scholarship or even a professional contract. Karima Faiai caught up with him before he left.
It's considered the national pastime in the US. Baseball is a sport with a big following, big money, but sadly a rather small number of Kiwis. Here in New Zealand though, one of the country's top prospects is heading to Uncle Sam to crack the big time.
There's a few players probably who earn over 200 million in a 10-year contract maybe. So that's pretty legit money.
His name's Connor Hutchinson, fresh out of high school, and has now been invited to play in the Arizona Falls Classic, where he'll get a chance to prove his worth in front of 500 college and pro scouts.
It's real humbling, because like, to know that you're going to play against the best players in America, that's pretty awesome.
Even more so considering he transitioned from softball just 3 years ago, a decision he doesn't regret.
Just the opportunities pretty much to go to university and to obviously become professional and make a lot of money out of it.
And this year it was a trip to Europe. The West Aucklander was selected for the European Elite Academy in the Netherlands, attended by some of the best young baseballers in New Zealand, Africa and Europe.
It was an awesome opportunity, meeting heaps of European players and learning different languages and stuff. It was cool.
But of course, none of this would have been possible without a strong foundation. His family have been right behind him since the beginning.
My mum and dad and mum, Nan and grandpa are the biggest supporters, and so I'm real thankful. Yeah, it's real cool.
We found with Cooper that he's determined, and good thing about Cooper as well is that he's very religious, and it plays a big part in him.
And a bit of fatherly ingenuity also playing a big part over the years.
He made the slingshot kind of device, and he shot balls at me every day after school, and they would be tired after work, but he'd do it still.
He could hit that, he could hit anything. It was pretty fast. So it was a good exercise. It worked, I hope, to some extent.
There's no doubt it has. Cooper's now a step closer to achieving his dream of playing Major League Baseball. But right now, he's taking the small steps.
Yeah, definitely a long-term goal. But just at the moment, just want to focus on going to college, yeah.
I really hope for that. But I know there's a lot of people in America going for the same dream. But we were told by the CEO of New Zealand Baseball that he felt that Cooper, really is playing very well.
And while he's carving out a future for himself in the US, his heart remains where it all started.
What do you hope for the sport here in New Zealand?
Hopefully give kids opportunities to go overseas and see what there is out there for baseball and how you can travel the world.